Payments are coming to the Columbus Lowndes County Airport. The City Council accepted a $22,000 Mississippi Department of Transportation matching grant. The money will be used for a parallel taxiway project, which could extend the runway. Councilmen will have to chip in $22,000 to get the grant. The airport will celebrate its 70th anniversary later this year.